jump bars.
And this is Stiliana Nistor. What has happened to Romanian gymnastics since we last saw them in Athens?
You know, it is such a different place, and I spoke with head coach Nicolae Forment, and he said it's just we have to treat the athletes differently. He took over from Octavian Belu, and he says Romania is different. These kids are very westernized, and he actually cited Stiliana and said that she could be easily over in the corner in between a turn, texting her friend. So
this is still in the first rotation.
But Stiliana was a silver medalist in the all-around at last year's World Championships. This is actually one of the best routines for Romania.
For some perspective, though, uneven bars for the Romanian team, by far their weakest event and really has been their Achilles heel. You see the legs separating. She's a little bit beat up, has a knee injury, her back, dealing with a lot of different problems.
Now, they still do a lot of the high-flying skills, but they haven't kept up with the trends of uneven bars, the handstand skills, which we'll be seeing from the American gymnasts as well as the Chinese.
It's a good routine, not great.
Time to take a deep breath. How many times in Olympic history do you think it's been said that at this point in the competition, it's Russia, the U.S., and China? That's where we stand. Uneven bars for the U.S. next.